play go.
Redding again. To the 10-yard line. To the 5. Into the end zone for an IU touchdown.
Tell you what, Coy Cronk may have gotten beat on that first down pass rush or second down from Garrett Sickles, but the freshman does what Indiana's done today, and that is respond here and watch the true freshman here have the awareness and the eyes up to make that block right there on Kabinda. Typically, those young linemen will have their head down, they'll go double team, especially when Wilder getting beaten for sacks, and instead, he's got his eyes up and gives Redding the opportunity to go downhill and finish.